Natasha, I learned a long time ago that worrying is like a rocking chair. Gives you something to do, but it doesn't get you anywhere. Write that down.